I started practicing Wing Chun with Sifu Jim Lao when I was 12 years old because I wanted to be Bruce Lee. I've always been fascinated by the choreography, if you will, of martial arts, all martial arts, but I don't practice anymore. Did Nicolas Cage go upstairs at Graceland? That is not any of your business. Did Nicolas Cage buy a pyramid? That is not any of your business. Did Nicolas Cage win an Oscar for leaving Las Vegas? I don't know, did I?